zero gravity. Exiting back.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering! Stabbers, get those wires up!
The balances cut out! I don't want to! I don't want to!
Right, Henderson, your teeth! He's pulling his teeth out!
Just hold it! Where the fuck is security?
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. Promise. End log.
Security clearance required. Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline. security card required.
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Thank you.
Clearance confirmed. Warning. Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually. with tectonic load.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth subordinates. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. I'll pack it up for delivery.
Engineering log.
Thank you.
immediately. Power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, Give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
At the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Security clearance required.
Payment and life support are holding. So far.
Security request retrieved.
Security, come in! We've been...
That rifle close. What is that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the market. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond. I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Thank you.
Elevators are now online.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. Still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Security clearance required.
A power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. Grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
Make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Thank you.
sink a few of ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Sinking targeting system.
Shipwide, thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.